Today we're going to take a look at the stainless steel star pin locking fasteners for license plates and frames for a quantity of four. Now these fasteners will prevent theft of your license plate and license plate frame using this locking star pin hardware. It secures the frame and the plate to your vehicle. And each screw head, I'm going to zoom in here so we can see as we talk about it, each screw head has a star-shaped keyhole with a pin at the center of it, so the screw can be removed only with this included special key. You insert it in there and it'll allow you to tighten it down or remove it. It has the hole in it that'll fit that pin that's in the middle. Now these are designed for domestic vehicles and motorcycles. They are standard screws which will match the diameter of your license plate mounting holes. The screws are at 1/4 inch by 14 threads per inch thread size. It does include everything shown here on the table, the four stainless steel screws, the four plastic anchor nuts, and the star pin key. Now the anchors, these plastic anchors, these would be used if you just have the square holes in your vehicle that these nuts would pop into, and it allows you to thread into that. On some vehicles, you might already have threads in the vehicle that these would thread right into. But that should do it for the review on the stainless steel star pin locking fasteners for license plates and frames.